According to the FBI, if you can solve this riddle, you are in the top 1% most intelligent humans on Earth. A wealthy businessman was found murdered in his mansion. The suspects were his wife, his son, and his butler. The wife claimed she was in the garden, the son claimed he was reading in the library, and the butler claimed he was fixing the car in the garage. The detective immediately knew who the murderer was. How did he know?